Oh shit, here we go again.
No, really, here we go again.
This content is intended for ages 13 plus only. If you are younger than 13, please do not watch this content.
I've missed you guys. What's good, YouTube? What's happening? Hope everybody's having a great day. Staying safe. It's the one and only Dita Toy Hunter here, bringing you the latest and greatest in wrestling figure collecting. And I need to show y'all something. New logo. Tell me what y'all think about that in the comment section. It is 5 a.m. You've seen the title card. You've seen where we're going. We are actually getting ready to head to St. Louis, Missouri to go toy hunting. But I'm not really looking for a lot of figures today. I'm only looking for three figures. I want to see if I can find the Walmart exclusive CM Punk, the Bret the Hitman Hart with the IC belt, and the British Bulldog. Those are like the only three figures I'm looking for today. And that's really about it. I'm waiting on Old Man Pops. And we're going to hit the road. So, I'll see y'all when we get to St. Louis. And of course, if you're new and you like what I do, go ahead, super kick that subscribe button. Be sure to like, comment, and share. Hit that bell. And, like I said, it feels good to be back. So, yeah. See y'all in St. Louis. All right, we got some oldie but goodies. We got Molly Holly. And this is Series 16. We got Ray. Another Mighty Molly. Got some Jeff Hardys. Got a Macho Man, which I'm actually going to check and see if that's on clearance. Because if so, we're going to get that. Got some Star Wars Pops. A few things. Not very much. I'm about to go run a price check on this. Ooh. Wait a minute. Before we go run that, there's a Christian. There's a Farouk. There's a Rio. There's a Thunder Rosa. There's a Hangman. Check the price on this. And if it's what I think it is, we're gonna get it. Some battle packs here at the bottom. You already found them.
You guys need help looking for anything?
Nah, we're good. Got some Star Wars stuff.
Christmas item.
Jurassic Park. Check this Macho Man real quick. Close. We're gonna put that back.
How much was it?
32.
For what?
March.
No, it ain't clear yet.
Yeah. But display. Nothing. Why y'all do Raquel like this?
Bruh.
And took the belt.
That's what they wanted at
him. Man. That's depressing. No respect. Let's see what's on the other side. Mm-hmm. Spider-Man, Tupac, Killmonger, comic book Thor. Some of my Black Panther legacy stuff. Really not too much. Never seen that. Got King Shazam. Got a Superman. There's Ocean Master. There's Atom Smasher, which looks pretty cool. Rangers. That's really about it at this Target. Let's go check out the NECA Funko section. Alright, here we are at the NECA Funko section. And
jungle mess.
A big jungle mess.
Oh yeah, I'm 96.
Got that. Got Black Adam. Got one of the slam covers. Got some pretty decent stuff as far as Funko goes. Here's the Street Fighter Ninja Turtle crossover. Pull that out for me. It was actually pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Vince. Yeah, I just seen that one. We got the Michelangelo Chung Lee 2-pack right here. Villain's Lair. That's really about it as far as this first Target right here. And that's really it. First Target basically was a bus, but we got more to go. So we'll see y'all at the next stop. Well, it's not a Walmart. So, see what they got in here. Got Dr. Fate,
yeah,
Superboy.
Does he have a little card, Marshall card, or a mini?
And we have made it to the wrestling figures. And sweet. Wardlow. Anna Jay. Stu Grayson. Britt Baker. Damn. No punks. Really not too much at this Walmart.
Every more.
Of course. But let's go check out the NECA Funko section.
Wow.
Jeez. Bearded, if you're watching, I know you're having a field day with this right here. Some more pops. Got some Funko Golds.
Street Fighter Fortnite combo.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Really not too much here.
You wouldn't mind
something
like that, would you?
Pretty neat.
Oh my gosh.
All the foot soldiers.
That's like one of my favorite movies as a kid was that, and that little melody. Love that movie. I love that movie.
Demons.
Yeah. That's what you call in the spirit of dragon.
Demon.
She's not evil. She's cool. Nah, she's cool. She gets cute, though. She's actually bigger than what she's supposed to be.
I just seen this. Rest in peace. Really, nothing too much of interest back here. But see y'all at the next stop. Found some clearance stuff.
Brody.
Yeah.
Hello. What? I'm hanging out with Dean and Christy today. Just out and about. Oh, really? You've been on that bad. I don't worry about that.
Much.
We're at a GameStop right now. We're north. Further. Further.
You said you were looking at a next stop point?
Yeah.
Not too much around the Funko wall.
Oh. Y'all do. Well, I know what you did.
Dusty. Really, not that much in this GameStop. Some AEW figures on clearance.
When did she work? During the week? She's off on certain weekends. Like they don't have only a certain amount of hours they can work. Like a full for all their people.
Really? Not too much here. But small GameStop. It's all good. But that's pretty much it for this GameStop. And we'll see y'all at the next stop. Back at another Target. This time we are actually in St. Louis. A bunch of Farouks, a bunch of Brad Travis. We got a Roman, Ultimate Elite, some Savages, Jeffs. Florida's a little bit more organized. Mm-hmm. Not too much on the Marvel Legend front.
Yeah.
MJ, John Silver, MJ. SH Fig Arts Naruto, SH Fig Arts Goku, really not much. About it. Let's go check out the Neca Funko section. All right, here we are at the Neca Funko section, and this one's a little bit clean, but still kind of messy. If you've seen one Funko section at a Target, you've seen them all. So I'll just give you all the rundown. We still have some fall convention stuff. We have a busted foot soldier. A Samurai Leo. Really about it. That is really about it.
Game called Smartass. Sorry, are you coming this way?
Oh, you get the game. I will take a Molly Holly Chase.
Who's your target? Another Chase.
Let's go check the price on this. Yeah, so now the hunt is starting to pick up. We found a Molly Holly Chase. All right. All right. Got some Star Wars. Got some Masters of the Universe. Some Lightyear, some Jurassic Park.
A bit of Fortnite action.
A little bit of Fortnite action. And if you still play Fortnite, you can always find me on there gaming. So if you ever want to come through and hang out with me and the crew, you're more than welcome. All right. Rock'em Sock'em Robots are making this huge comeback.
See you.
We got another end cap with some more Wakanda Forever stuff. I'm about to get a price check on this Mr. T. And if it's what I think it is, we're definitely going to cop it. But the hunt has officially picked up, people. Over here in the Marvel Legends Legends aisle, we got Speedball, we got Iron Man, some more Black Panther stuff, US Agent, Quake, Iron Spider. Some G.I. Joe stuff, more Power Rangers stuff. Yes, people, the hunt has finally picked up. and we're going to check the Nekofunkle section. All right, here we are at the Nekofunkle section, and we have the entire wave
with Legacy
of Wakanda Forever.
Okay. Yep. The entire wave.
Pretty cool.
Any chance of chases?
I don't think there are any chases in that wave. I don't think.
The Iron Horn might be.
Got the Miles Morales comic. Got the Shuri box and tea set. Got Bianca Belair, which we've seen her a couple times today. Nightmare Spawn, King Spider. Pretty cool, Mac. Yes, that is Alf. We've got the yeah, there's Alf.
Oh my gosh.
But
and it moves. Oh my god, he moves.
But yeah, the hunt is picked up.
$9.89.
We are gonna pick up Mr. T. Here we are. Another Target. Got some Power Rangers. Got some DC. Adam Smasher. Ugh. That thing is nice. Got some got some Joes. More Black Panther stuff. Ned and Peter. Beyblade. Okay. Got the Survivor Series elites out. Got a Bradshaw. There's a Brett, so
that's on your list.
That's on the list. We're gonna take the Brett. A series 94. Bunch of Macho Mans. Bunch of Bradshaws.
Rays.
Bunch of Rays. There's Farouk.
The Brett.
There's a Brett. But we're definitely going to pick up the Brett, so. They was on the list. Here's the Survivor Series wave. There's Drew. There's AJ. Becky. And Warrior. I'll see if we can find that Warrior next time. Got some more Masterverse stuff. Lightyear. Alright. Brett for the win.
Later that same evening.
Well, it wasn't the greatest first hunt back, but it did feel good to get out of state and manage to fight through a little bit of snow and everything else to get a hunt done today. So without further ado, let's get into these reviews. Really didn't cop a lot today. I think we hit about 4 Targets and 3 Walmarts. And the other 2 Walmarts, I actually didn't film any, get any footage because they were trash. So the one and only Walmart we hit during the hunt was trash. But we did manage to stop into a Target and we picked up a Molly Holly Chase from Series 16 of the Elite Legends. Now, this was just random because, as I stated what I was looking for earlier in the video in the beginning, but this was just random. It was there and I said, why not? And I think when I picked this up, I ended up finding like six more. So, yeah. But we got a Molly Holly Chase. Can't complain. And we also picked up from the Ultimate Elite Legends. Yeah, Ultimate Elites. We got Mr. T. Now, if I tell you how much I paid for Mr. T, y'all won't believe it. $9. A lot of Targets have pegs full of these. I didn't get a chance. Like, I think this is like the third Ultimate Elite I have in my collection, so I can't complain. It's $9. Why not? Then, on the way home, we stopped at another Target, and I was able to find one figure on my Target list. We got the Series 94 Young Bret the Hitman. Really cool figure. Love it. The attire is inspired by SummerSlam 92. That's another reason why I wanted that British Bulldog, which I did not find. I don't know what it is about British Bulldog Elites, but the last, before the one they put out in this wave, the last one they did, super hard to find. And this one's super hard to find. So, I'm still going to be on a lookout for it, but yeah. Had a lot of stops today. Picked up three figures, so I can't complain. So if you see any of these figures that I just showed in a Target, make sure you pick them up. So here's a quick recap of everything we picked up today. We got the Molly Holly Chase. We got the $9 Ultimate Elite Mr. T. And we got the Series 94 Bret the Hitman Hart. Three solid pickups. One for three today with an Ultimate Elite and a Chase. I'll take it. And those are my reviews. Okay, I've been running for 18 hours. I'm dead. But it was a lot of fun today. The female that you probably heard it laughing in the background is a friend, mutual friend of myself and Mike's, technically Mike's girl. Her name is Christy. She always wanted to come out and come with us, and she got to see all of the behind the scenes shenanigans. So, cool to hang out with her today. Cool to hang out with my brother. And most of all, have fun. Good things are starting to happen on the channel. We are on the road to 2K. I want you to be a part of it. So, if you're new and you like what I do, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Be sure to like, comment, share, hit the bell, all that other good stuff. Remember to be blessed, be good to your fellow man, stay safe out there, and try and find happiness in this crazy world. I'm going to get some sleep, and I'll see y'all here in a couple of weeks for the annual Scavenger Saturday Black Friday hunt.